To Crime Stoppers leads police to a murder suspect. This morning, he's waking up in jail. Police arrested 36-year-old Jose Alejo Friday at a local gas station. He's accused of shooting and killing a 49-year-old man last month on April 16th on Upland near Lamar Street on the east side. San Antonio police say the two were in some sort of fight and Alejo chased and shot the victim several times. That man later died at the hospital.